So if you're out there just trying to make money, you're not going to be paying attention to your wife. She's not going to be out. And came back a year later, it would be 100,000 rupiah on the table.